Welcome to the Tribal Art Fair in Amsterdam. Every last weekend of October, there's the Tribal Art Fair in this beautiful 19th century church in the center of Amsterdam. We have 20 international dealers with objects from Oceania, Africa, Indonesia, Nepal, Tibet, North and South America.
This is a small fair, but with a fantastic atmosphere. Beautiful church, and that's what I like. Catholic church. And what we show is non-Christian. Combination like this, opposites, they meet together. This mask, first of all, it is a very comical thing, of course, a grinning dead, grinning skeleton. It comes from the highlands in Nepal. Special tribes living there, not Buddhist, not Hindu, but shamanistic of religion. Doing all kinds of rituals to invoke the divine power. And the dead, of course, is a very important item in human life.
I'm Pukuli Ningbeek. I'm specialized in works of art from Africa and Oceania. And you're here in my booth at the Tribal Art Fair 2018. I would like to introduce to you this piece. This is from Vanuatu. It's made of a fern tree. It's a high-rank sculpture that was made especially for one person who put it next to his cabin or hut with a roof on top of it.
I'm Louis Nierink. I'm living in the south. I have a gallery in the south in Maastricht. And I am participating now for the 16th time. One piece which I really want to emphasize, because what you see here, it's the face, which could be Hindu, Bhairab, or Buddhist Mahakali, but it's in combination with the rest of the body, which is typical ancestor pose, which you find in Southeast Asia. The most important artists in the 20th century, they had some kind of inspirational thing from this primitive objects.
Please come and visit us in this 19th century church, De Duif, on the Prinsengracht in Amsterdam.